by taking the Marshal's son as a hostage.
A group of outlaws robbed the bank, but only one escaped. They've taken your son as a hostage.
What? It's all you're doing, Behan.
You got it all wrong, Marshal. Johnny and his boy, they foiled the outlaws' plan. Now, Jess is off after the outlaws and your son.
It's true, Marshal. I've seen it with my own eyes.
I gotta go over and save my son.
Good luck, Marshal. We'll look after things here.
Now stay perfectly still and don't make a sound and you won't get hurt, okay? Drop your gun and turn around real slow. Your guns are empty. You don't stand a chance. That's far enough. Where's the boy? What have you done with him?
You think you can make me talk just because you got a gun? Could be you're out of bullets as well.
Show you where he hid the money. Jess, coming.
Are you all right, son? Was you harmed in any way?
I'm fine, Pa. You should have seen Jesse beat up the bad guy. There's a big fight. Jesse's a hero.
Where are they now, son?
I ran ahead to let y'all know. Jesse's got the bad guy. For the years, son.
Well done, son. This is one of the proudest moments of my life.
Well, I had a good teacher, Pa.
Thanks.
Listen up, folks. I've got good news for you. The last and remaining surviving outlaw has just made a full and frank confession to me.
Hooray!
And as a result, I've dropped any charges against Johnny and Jesse. Surviving outlaw is Josh McDade.
further confesses the man called Montana was killed in a fair fight. He further admits that Montana drew first. But he, McDade, in all the confusion, took the gun from Montana's hand in an attempt to frame Joss.
I knew my son was innocent.
I have more good news. The president of the Bank of Tranquility has just announced that a reward of $6,000 will be paid out to any persons who helped in the capture of the robbers and in the recovery of the stolen money. Johnny and Jess, I guess this belongs to you.
Thanks, Marshal. But in all honesty, it really should go to Jesse. He put in all the hard work in rescuing your son and bringing the outlaw back to town.
Sure, Pa, but it was a team effort. Like most things, I couldn't have done it without you alongside me. Let's use the money to pay off the debt on the ranch, and we can run the ranch together.
Yes, in that case, son, the ranch is well and truly ours.
Not before I've had a well-earned drink. The sarsaparillas are on me! Yay!
Hey, boy! Yeah! Come on, Pa.
Good fellow.